guys, obviously a tough loss. You know, what do you take from this? How are you going to move past and learn from it, especially getting ready for Oregon State?
Obviously, we have to learn from our mistakes this game. And we're not done. You know, we played poorly today, and you know it's past us. But we're definitely going to study and realize what we did wrong in this game and implement it into practice tomorrow, and come into Saturday with our heads high, you know, looking to get a win for our team. So.
From each of your perspectives, what do you think was one of the main things that went wrong?
We could have probably got some better offensive possessions down the stretch. You know, in a close game like that, you've got to capitalize. We had a lot of I think just the main thing is we just didn't get stops. We've got talented guys, but we got to come up with stops down the stretch. We just didn't do that, so we got to tighten up. Close games like that against good teams can't have that many mistakes, and we had a lot.
I think we had timely mistakes too. In times where either they were pushing ahead or we were, you know, surging back and you know, had a lead, or you know, we had the lead and they were, you know, chipping away. We had certain timing mistakes or defensive lapses, ill-advised shots. There were a lot of mistakes. It's hard to pinpoint one, but you know, definitely, you know, tough shots, turnovers, and you know, getting stops and rebounds on the defensive end.
As a coach said that yesterday was one of your worst practices of the year. What went wrong in that practice that coach was talking about coming into tonight? And do you think that kind of spilled over into how you guys did tonight?
Yeah, we weren't our sharp accessories practice. Didn't have the energy probably that we needed. I thought we had a really focused, locked in, high energy shoot around. But if we want to, you know, be the best team, one of the best teams in the country, it's got to be every single day. So we need all of it. I thought we did try to pick it back up today, but yeah, we need to bring more progression in practice. We got to get all the preparation we did to prepare to win, as Coach says.
I think greatness requires consistency, and you know, Coach talks about it in practices. You know, we have to prepare to win, and we had a tough practice yesterday, and you know, you could sort of see it, you know, a little bit in our game today, but you know, I feel like we had a concerted effort this morning, as you know, like Johnny said, but it's all about consistency. You know, we have to have practices that are intense and high energy all the time, and you know, every practice we have to prepare and win. Like we saw today, you know, teams are, especially with the, you know, with the spotlight and top team and playing a great team like Oregon was, great players. Teams are coming out and trying to go at us. So that's what comes with it, and being prepared for teams like that is extremely important. And we didn't do that yesterday.
And then at halftime, you guys spent a little more time back there than usual. Coach was saying he had to teach you guys how to pass. Can you just kind of talk about what the conversation was at halftime and how intense that was?
Yeah, just moving the defense, getting the ball to both sides of the floor is something we need to do better. I thought we did it better in the second half, but again, you know, like Jules said, you know, a great team, it's consistency, we have to be all game long. When you play good teams, you have high, you know,
trying to make the team see. So we got to do that whole game. There's really not a lot of room for slip up. So, I mean, I think it'd be better in the second half when it's going to be, you know, a game. So something we're going to work on and, you know, improve on, focus on.
We got time for one more.
Coach talked about being humble and hungry, and that was what Oregon was tonight. Do you guys feel like maybe that mentality got away from you a little bit?
I wouldn't, it's tough to say, you know, but, you know, we have to give credit to Oregon. You know, they're a great team, and, you know, regardless of the record, you know, they've had games that are very close, and, you know, their record could definitely be completely different. And, you know, in their recent games, they've been hot, so we knew coming in that they're a very capable team, a great team in the Pac-12, and, you know, they have history in this league of winning. So we know their pedigree, and they came in and they were ready to fight, they were ready to play. They had players that got hot, and you know when you let players like, you know, Young and Richardson and Harmon and, you know, even their big men get hot and, you know, build that energy. Sometimes it's tough to cool them down, but you know, that's what comes with consistency, just coming out the gate, shutting all that down so that rhythm that they have doesn't continue on through the game.
All right, thank you guys.